rules. Will you stop? He can't eat peas any better than he can catch a kickball.
He's still sensitive about that.
No, he's not still sensitive because he's not real.
Gee, that was easier than I thought.
Step right up and win yourself a leather jacket. That's right, genuine leather jacket. Get your leather jacket bedazzled.
In the meantime, why don't you hold on to my trophy? I like to call him Kicknelius. It's okay, Kicknelius. I love you.
Ugh, Bubbles, stop whining about your dumb toy. No one cares.
Buttercup.
What? I didn't do nothing.
Buttercup.
That toy is stupid. Bubbles will be fine without it.
What does that mean? Does that mean you know where Octi is? Tell me, tell me, tell me!
All right, all right! I definitely didn't take Octi, but I might know where he is. Because I'm a psychic genius and stuff. Follow me.
Why would Octi be in the front bushes?
You know, it's the place you both put all your crud. Like, this thing.
Hey, I thought I lost this! Hey, is that my diary? You told me I left this at the gazebo! Thank you, latex gloves. I'll deal with you later.
Ugh! I put them right here! I know I did!
So you admit you stole Octi! What did you do with him?
Someone must have stolen him!
Yeah! You did, Jerko Minerko!
Jerko Minerko?
I'm not a good name caller, okay?
Cluck, 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 cluck. I'm so glad you could join us for tea, Mr. Dog.
Oh, I'm sorry. Dr. Dog.
I hate you, I hate you, I hate you!
Yeesh, I said I was sorry.
Buttercup, I've had it with you!
No, I've had it with you!
Hey, girls, what's crack-a-lackin'?
The Blossom destroyed the only thing I love in this world!
That pile of trash?
That's not trash! That's my Space Tow Truck Series 1 Malibu Mayhem Racer! Do you even know how much that goes for on the black market?
Buttercup left her toy in the middle of the floor, again! So, in the spirit of not living in a pigsty, I moved it to behind the door.
Well, that makes sense to me.
Behind the very door I use for my dramatic entrances! Buttercup into house! Booyah! Bribbly bimbly. Hot dog! Old cat.
Bubbles, tell her she doesn't have to slam the door open every time she comes in.
Technically, that's true, and well...
Who died and made Blossom queen of doors?
I'm not sure.
You need to learn some responsibility, Buttercup.
You need to leave my stuff alone, Blossom.
Right,
right Bubbles?
Bubbles is on my side!
No, Bubbles is on my side!